Okay, so I grew up in Orange Beach. My dad had a restaurant since 1979 here on Canal Road called Nicky Secret. Long story short, I went overseas to Thailand, where my dad's from, for a two-week vacation. Stayed gone for 7.5 years. Being in Thailand, I ate a lot on the street markets, the vendors, because that's where the locals say that was the best thing. And just kind of intriguing to watch them and watch all the different ingredients they use. And when I came back to the States, I met my wife, and of course, you know, trying to impress her, I started showing her all the cool things I could cook that I thought I could cook, but I practiced on her. Well, they ended up being pretty spot on to what I had, because I found all the ingredients at all the little Asian markets. And she was like, you need to go in the kitchen, you need to be a chef. The menu came about one day, sitting in the office, 15 minutes later, walked out and had a menu. A lot of it has a little Asian-inspired, Asian-infused ingredients. People come down here to eat seafood, for the most part, and they won't fish. Well, as many restaurants as we have down here, there's no restaurant that has a big variety of fish except for maybe grouper, mahi, and salmon. Well, I wanted all the fish, so we decided to have several different types of fish on the menu at one time. I get fishing every day. I only get 8 to 10, 12 pounds of each one. I clean it all myself, lay it myself, prep it all myself. So never, ever, ever go for it. Another unique factor is most of the restaurants down here are fried foods, or they have there a few different seafood items covered with sauces, heavy creamy sauces. I understand that we're in the South, but I personally like to taste the seafood I'm eating and not the sauce that I'm eating.
Right.
So I wanted to have a little more healthy version of it, so we created dishes that were a little bit more Asian inspired. They're not as thick, they're not as heavy or rich. However, we do have the traditional Southern flair of other dishes that we can cook as well. You know, we offer a variety. You have the choice. You don't have to have it the way we offer it. You have other options. The first year and a half we opened, we did not have sushi. We always had it in our mind that we wanted to have it, but we wanted to make sure that the menu was spot on before we added another menu to worry about. Mimi walked in, and I knew Mimi from several different other restaurants that she worked at. We ate her sushi at many places. But when she walked in, I knew who she was. I tried not to look excited, but in my mind, I was thinking, this is awesome. Anyway, I mean, the rest is history. Once her customers and her fan base, she does have a fan base. And once they found out where she was, it just, like, yeah, it's pretty awesome. I love steaks, so I wanted to have a really good quality beef. I tried to get the same quality beef that Ruth Chris has without charging Ruth Chris prices. What makes ours a little bit different is we grill our steaks all the way through. So it's got that nice grilled steak flavor versus that oven or that pan flavor. Some people may like that. I personally don't. So we grill them.